One last thing. How can you buy Amazon Video like this? To Google Drive so you could watch whatever you want to record it on YouTube.